Opinions that matter, or not. This is Boyertown High School Student Podcast, Insight.
All right, March episode of Insight. We're back. The hosts, Evan Litchfuss.
Gabby Palumbo. And we're here with...
Juliana.
Jameson.
He's new. He should have been part of the internship, but he's not. Because he left.
Yikes. All right.
No. Still got pick of the week.
All right. He does pick of the week. Nobody knows what that is because they don't care. But first topic.
Disney.
Disney or no Disney?
Senior trip.
How much was it? Can we ask that? I feel like it's...
Isn't it roughly around like $2,000?
I have no idea.
He didn't pay for it.
My daddy paid.
Ooh, that's awkward. And that's why he went.
That's why I went.
And that's why we did it.
I went to the zoo.
Gabby went to
pretty close to Animal Kingdom,
which
if I
is just
so.
Disney.
It's basically Disney, just really sad. Like, super sad.
Jameson, what'd you do?
I went to Epcot. I saw the Epcot ball. I did the little ride inside the Epcot ball.
Okay.
Where they, like, show you, like, history. It's kind of lame.
I don't know what that... Whoa.
I did Epcot ball. I did... Magic or Hollywood Studios on the second day, but then Hollywood Studios, we speed ran that and then went to Magic Kingdom with our Park Hopper pass.
Your what?
Park Hopper pass.
Oh, Park Hopper.
Yep. Pass. And then we went to Magic Kingdom, or we went to Universal the day after, which was so much fun. I did the Harry Potter stuff, a little bit of it.
A little bit of Harry Potter. A little bit of.
A little bit of
I'm
Harry
a big
Potter.
Harry Potter guy. Yep. Universal, great time. Spider-Man ride. Underrated.
Ooh.
Then, day after that, Magic Kingdom again. Rode the Pirates of the Caribbean ride too many times.
How does it smell?
Kind of like water.
It's I've like heard, that good water, though.
I heard people say that it smells really good. Like, they made a candle out of it.
They did.
That it smells so good.
It smells like salty water, and, like, you just want to be like...
You want to drink it?
No.
Did you want to drink the water?
No. I kept putting my hand in the water and flicking people, though, and telling them that there's spitting lizards in there.
What?
Did it on as a small world, too.
Everyone knows that they're spitting lizards on a small world.
Yeah.
Obviously.
Yep.
I thought that the Epcot ball was a dance. I thought that it was the Epcot ball. I thought that it was like a ball that people went to.
I'm going to the Epcot ball.
I was like, dang, everyone's going to the dance.
But it's a ball. Gotta get my dress for the Epcot ball.
I was gonna say, Jameson, did you get your dress for the Epcot ball?
It's a tie-dye dress.
There it is. There it is.
It's the color of the ball.
I thought there was a dance in that ball, but there's not.
Imagine dancing in the ball.
No, I feel stupid, but whatever. How was great?
Oh.
Great Disney. 1 out of 10.
1 out of 10?
Would you recommend it?
Yeah, I think you should go on it if you can afford it.
That's true. If mommy or daddy
wants to pay, go on it. It's a lot of fun. You don't really see any teachers the whole time, which is kind of what I was glad happened. Because there's like, I don't know, you just check in the morning and at night and make sure you're out of your room. But other than that, you're free to roam Disney World.
Disney World.
I wish I went to Disney.
Yeah.
Like, I literally cried like all week. And if I wasn't with like my one friend, like I was just so sad. And I was like, oh, I want to go to Disney.
The FOMO was real.
I almost flew down to Disney. My sister lives in Florida. And like me and my friend were like, well, what if we just flew down and like just showed up and like met up with our other friend? Like, that would be wild. But
that would have been wild.
That would have been wild. Super broke. Like,
yeah.
It's crazy.
It was really fun.
So expensive. Really fun doing what?
Yeah.
You know, I was at school, learning.
Oh, yeah, she had to stay home. I mean, stay at school.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sucks. How many seniors?
Us kids got to stay home all week.
I saw like a total of 2 seniors here.
2 seniors?
2 seniors, not including
Yeesh.
Me.
Yeesh.
That's wild.
I didn't want to go out in the hallways to see, you know, that's how embarrassing, but yeah.
Yeah, I didn't leave my house. I was super embarrassed to not be in Disney, so.
Dude, like, everyone was posting on their stories, and I was, like, having the biggest FOMO of my life.
Yeah, the FOMO was crazy.
Like, I literally was about to delete Snapchat and Instagram.
Next topic.
Okay.
Spring break. You know, I just stayed home for a full week, like, what was it, last week or two weeks ago? And now I'm, like, I'm dying for a break. I'm, like, damn, like, this is a well-needed break. Like, I need a break. But, like, I had a break a week ago. And I am so excited for spring break. I cannot wait to the not go to school.
It's kicking in. It's yeah. It's crazy.
It's been kicking in since
I'm done. I've had, checked out.
I've had senioritis in seventh grade. Yeah. I have not done any effort in school since seventh grade.
You're right.
I'm just like itching for graduation. Like I'm so ready to.
Can't wait to walk that stage.
Yeah, yeah.
Did you guys get your gowns yet?
Wait, you got your gowns?
No, but people have, and it's not me. I've not got my gown yet.
I don't think I filled out. Like I didn't do my quote.
Dude, is that a thing? Are we supposed to be doing that right now?
It's on the Google Classroom.
Which Google Classroom?
We were like invited.
I don't even think I'm in that Google Classroom. I'm gonna be super for
class of 2024.
Yeah.
Oh.
There's.
No, class of 2025.
Well, I didn't know if it was called that.
Email from
no, you didn't.
You're right, I didn't.
You're a liar.
Yeah, so what are the plans for spring break?
You know, working.
Working.
Florida.
Juliana,
okay. Florida. No need.
No need.
No need to tell us about your Florida plans.
Yeah.
Sorry that you're really, not going to Florida.
I'm really excited I'm really excited to get an Easter basket, like... Do you guys get Easter baskets?
Easter baskets? No.
I am 18 years old and I get an Easter basket, but that's not too embarrassing because my sister's 26 years old and she gets an Easter basket.
I feel like Easter baskets aren't embarrassing at all.
What do you guys get an Easter basket? Just like chocolate?
Chocolate
this year,
bunny.
My mom is getting me chocolate and
you already
she's
know?
Getting me my perfume because I had to send her the link for my perfume.
She sends a wish list.
And well, she asked me what I want in it. So I got jean shorts, perfume, and
jorts in the Easter basket is unprecedented.
I asked for 20-inch inseam jorts for Easter. Yeah,
20-inch inseam is just pants.
I don't know. I don't know.
That is capris.
I don't even think you're 20 inches tall. Like, oh. I don't think.
Yo.
What's your guys' favorite Easter candy?
Favorite Easter candy?
The basket.
You ever seen people fill it with milk?
What?
And then you drink the milk out of it.
Oh, that's a hot chocolate.
That's
B-O-M-B.
Disgusting.
You know what I like the favorite chocolate? The Kinder Eggs. Like the one
okay,
with the half.
You can stop talking now because those are gross.
The Kinder Eggs are
those are
bad.
So
no,
good.
The thing with the cream. And you
yes,
cream?
We like cream.
Cream?
No, those are disgusting.
You get a toy and you get chocolate.
I don't like cream.
Oh, Kinder
something
Eggs
about
stupid.
It makes me want to.
I love Kinder. Okay, I think this episode's just about me getting hated on. But
you have cold takes.
What do you mean? Like those are so good.
The Cadbury egg, yeah.
Okay,
Cadbury
maybe egg, the Cadbury little egg. Toy that comes inside the Kinder egg is a little fun, but other than that,
not even. I'd throw that crap out.
Why?
What?
You get a little
then why
bicycle.
Are you getting the candy with the toy if you're not even going to use the toy?
She likes to just
like you know that the kids in America, like those aren't real Kinder eggs. Like real Kinder eggs were like just the hollow chocolate thing, but like they got banned in America because yeah. Little kids would just eat the
kids
toy.
Were choking on the toy.
Anyways, my that's favorite awkward. Easter candy is Robin eggs. I hate
Robin
Whoppers. I think Whoppers are gross.
What are Whoppers?
Robin eggs are literally just longer Whoppers, and they're better.
How would you describe a Whopper?
Is it a? Is that what it's called?
I think
a
it
Whopper?
Is a Whopper. But I don't
is
know
that
how to describe
the burger from.
No, a Whopper is chocolate with malt candy in it.
It's
I don't really
like
know
a,
what malt is. It's
like
dust. It's literally sawdust.
It's sawdust, but crunchy.
Whopper, right?
Yeah.
Whopper. It's like those little balls, but Robin eggs are the same thing, but like they have more chocolate and they're just better. And Whoppers are gross. How did you guys feel about the Oscars?
The Oscars?
Personally,
nobody
I
cares.
Think it was stupid.
Nobody
I
cares.
Only cared that Emma Stone won and that Robert Downey Jr. won. Like we all knew Cillian Murphy was going to get an Oscar. Let's be so frank.
Love Robert Downey
Who
Jr.
are they?
Robert Downey Jr. deserved that. He was good.
He's always
is that
good.
His first Oscar?
First Oscar ever.
What?
Yeah.
Because
yeah.
He was. You didn't see his joke about being in Marvel movies and like not winning Oscars because they're not
win
real
Oscars.
Movies?
Oh, because they're not real movies.
Yeah. But
he's Iron Man and Iron Man is the best Marvel movie
honestly,
ever.
Honestly, like he literally yeah, should have.
Whoa. I think he should have won it for Tropic Thunder, honestly.
What's Tropic Thunder?
Tropic Thunder is his best movie.
Best movie.
His best movie. And there's nothing problematic with it.
Nope.
He
did yeah. really support that role really well in Oppenheimer, did. Though.
It was so good.
Very
he definitely
good.
Deserves that Oscar.
Who still watches it, though? Let's be for real.
Nobody. Not really.
Oppenheimer?
What do you mean?
Slow.
No,
I watch
Oscars.
It before I
oh.
go to bed every night.
Nobody really watches it.
Well, that's also
no.
Too
I'm
long.
Talking about the Oscars. Like,
yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Really watches them.
John Cena walked out naked. They do something like that to get people to watch.
He wasn't actually
I
naked.
Thought that was like exactly what the Oscars wasn't about, though. I thought it
was
like,
getting naked.
Like,
it's not about getting naked?
We don't know yet. We're still
like,
iffy.
The Oscars was like supposed to be like kind of like a
You'll get there.
Yeah. Yeah. I don't like a more formal award show.
It is. But it's like they have one moment or something that people are like, John Cena was naked.
Was he wasn't the Oscars actually. Where what's his name got punched in the face by Will Smith?
Smith.
Yeah.
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 Yeah, so it's like you'd watch the Oscars for that, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I would.
Yeah.
I think it's scripted. I think it's all fake.
Everything I just all I want to say is that Emma Stone
the smack.
Oh, like, I don't really care about that.
I think the smack is scripted. No, the Oscars are scripted.
Yeah, well, no, I think they might be scripted. I think the Oscars might be scripted.
Talking to them among themselves, you know.
I think that Emma Stone deserved her Oscar, and her speech was so cute, and I love her.
You guys don't know who Emma Stone is?
It's the woman with the eyebrows right there on the third from the
left. If you don't know who Emma Stone is, like the literally La La Land, she's in Spider-Man.
She was Gwen in Spider-Man.
I thought Gwen had red hair.
That's Mary Jane.
She did have.
Oh, Gwen is the blonde one.
Oh.
Mary Jane is the blonde one.
No, Mary Jane.
Oh wait, no,
is the redhead.
Which one?
Don't question me.
But Gwen. Stacy. Oh wait, I guess
Gwen
Emma Stone.
Stacy.
Gwen
Stacy is Spider Gwen. Yeah.
Huh?
No, but that's her name.
Yeah, Gwen Stacy is like.
But she's only an Adam Garfield.
Andrew Garfield.
What's that new movie, Madam Web?
Madam Web.
Oh, I heard it sucks.
Yeesh, awkward. That movie, terrible.
Did you watch it?
No.
No, I heard that it's literally like dirt garbage.
I've seen clips and just the scripting is just so funny.
Sweeney in a superhero movie.
Yeah, it was terrible. Justin Bieber's pregnant.
Justin Bieber is pregnant. Unpopular opinion. I think that Justin Bieber should not be with his wife.
Whoa.
What happened with them?
I don't like them.
Whoa. I've never seen that woman in my life.
That's Hailey Bieber.
She's orange.
He looks kind of sick in that photo, though. I can't lie.
What are those glasses?
Anyway, so Justin Bieber is pregnant. He will be expecting a baby. I actually don't know if his wife is pregnant, but that's like what is being said because people like posted a picture of her and she's like kind of touching her stomach and people are like, she's like a supermodel, so she's super skinny and people are like, she looks fat.
Wow. But you can't be fat or touch your stomach if you're a celebrity or else you'll be pregnant.
Maybe she's
and with
ate
that,
a burrito.
And with that, we're going to end the March episode of Insight. Gabby, do you have anything else to add?
No, I do not. Have a great Easter and spring break.
Easter bunny.
See you then.
Yay.
Love is an open door. Love is an open door. With you.
With you.
With you.
With you.
Love is an open door.
I mean, it's crazy.
What?
We finish each other's
sandwiches.
That's what I was gonna say.
I've never met someone who thinks so much like me. Jake's.